until we get to the track and know what the surface is going to be like, if there are any bumps, where they are and how they affect the car, we're just guessing. So believe me, I'm heartbroken to know the track's being repaved. I understand, I get it, but I love the surface and every bump where it was placed. So we'll just have to go to the track and see what's going to happen.